Pirate Cove, you can smell the sea breeze from here. Or is that just Aunt Seabert's breath? Hard to tell.
Yar! Who goes there? State your name, landlubber. Yar, never mind. I'm not in the mood for visitors. Just drop me ice cream. Because that seagull stole me leg! Hey, you wouldn't be looking to join a crew, would you? Fetch me leg from that seagull, and I'll make a pirate out of you, matey. have a Pilates class at 3. He's blown off again! Catch him! This reminds me of a time when me last first mate, Plankton, it's in its stomach! Ha! I do miss her. Seagull's been taunting me for months. She knows I'll never catch her on me own. You sure showed that seagull who's captain. Me, Captain Seabert Fletcher, at your service. Welcome to the crew. Let me know when you're ready to get started, deckhand. You may have noticed the place be looking a teeny bit shabby. With me leg being missing, the crew have been slacking off and not keeping the place looking seaworthy. Here, matey, why don't you show me what you've got and go give the place a good old-fashioned scrub?